doing business, but now finding a way to do that in a sustainable way is really at the heart of our transformations.
Today, while we're working with the case study with HEC, we want to make sure that is a correct representation for today, but also for future generations of the luxury and style area of Ferrari.